Hello and welcome back to the official Gather YouTube channel. In this video, we will be going over an introduction to Gather and how to start your Gather journey. The screen that you see here would be the first screen that you would run into after clicking on an invite link. If someone sent you an invite to their event or to their space to come hang out with them, the first thing you'll want to do is enter your name. And then if you go down, you'll be able to select your avatar that you would like to use. I'm just going to select this one here. You can choose between different avatars by clicking the arrow buttons on the left and right hand side. And then your clothing, this is going to change the color of your clothing as well as your hair. I'll go with that one today. Once you click next, your browser is going to say that you do not have any devices enabled and that you have to grant Gather access to use your microphone and your camera. So I'm going to go ahead and click allow, and then you will see that it will show up properly for you. If you do have any external cameras, microphones, speakers, anything like that, you can choose which ones you would like to choose here. And if you are having trouble, I would start by clicking the having trouble with your audio or video little link here to see if you can do some troubleshooting with that. Next, I'm going to click Join Gathering. From here, it puts me on this little tutorial island. It's just giving you some instructions on how you can move around, interact with things, and control your audio and your video. So the first thing is how you move using the arrow keys, and once you go to that blue box. After that, it's going to tell you that you can mute yourself by clicking the microphone button on your video. You can also turn off your camera that way as well. Next, it's going to tell me that I can interact with objects that glow. So any glowing object, when you get close, you can interact with, and I'll do that by pressing X on the keyboard. Here is a window that shows you the different types of objects that you can usually interact with. You can close the interaction by pressing X on the keyboard again or by clicking the X in the upper right hand corner. Okay, now I am ready to join the space and I just need to walk through that door to get there. Okay, now I am in my space. I can walk around using the arrow keys. I can walk up to glowing items to interact with them. This is an embedded image. I can scroll on here. It will also show me the preview of that image here as well. This over here is a game that I entered in there. So if I were to press X, I could play that game. And then you can walk around the space and explore. Next, we'll move on to human interactions, and I will show you how you can have conversations with other people that are also within the same space. So here we are in that space that I connected to that one. You can see that I can walk around. There are two other people here in this space as well. I'm going to start with private spaces. You can see that I can walk up and around this person, but unless I'm on the same rug as them, I will not be able to communicate with them. Once I step into that private space, you'll see that their camera turns on. And once I step out of that private space, it will turn back off. And then next is going to be distance-based interactions. So with distance-based interactions, for anyone that is not in a private space, I can walk up to them and their camera will turn on. And if I walk away, it is going to slowly fade away. And that concludes our intro to Gather. You now know how to move around, interact with objects, and other people. If you did find this video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe to help others find them as well and to keep up to date with our new videos that we are going to be coming out with. Thank you for watching and happy gathering!